It appears that Cao Cao intends to surround us completely.
It doesn't matter. This time, I will choke the very life out of it with my own hands!
You mustn't! You'll only be drinking from the bitter cup of defeat once more! We must focus on using the advantages provided to us by the castle and lure the enemy in! We must implore Yuan Shu for reinforcements. If we can do that, then we can launch a pincer attack and seize the advantage. Master Lu Bu!
I have no need for strategies or reinforcements. I will use my sheer might to smash all in my path.
Father.
I have no need of tactics or reinforcements. I will crush any enemies who stand in my way.
The enemy is clearly up to something. We need to take the necessary precautions.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. Strategy.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I did not think I would be receiving any reinforcements. Let us turn the tide. You are unstoppable.
Advance on Xia Bi Castle.
The enemy is approaching the supply depot and the armory. It appears to be a fire attack unit.
Their movements are clearly a sign of desperation. Our best move is to remain within the castle.
I refuse to be beaten! I will lay waste to everybody that opposes me!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Master Jashu has made his move. I shall head to the center.
I do not like this, but it is for my son. Lu Bu, I am here to assist you.
Liu Ling Qi, I am here to help you. Together, we can escape this predicament and keep you in your life. I must fall back.
How can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
And it's time to make our move. I have no plans on losing this battle.
My lord, the enemy fire attack unit has infiltrated the supply depot. The provisions have been lost in the fire.
Than I expected. Well, I can't let that stop me now.
By your skill.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Again when I'm feeling better.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Well done. I praise your efforts and bless your name and house.
We managed to protect the castle. Close the gates and prevent the enemy from breaking in.
I am pleased that they are so interested in the castle. My flood attack is going to work wonderfully.
Ah! It's a flood from the river! The castle is going to be submerged in water!
Water? I was not expecting them to do that. How did I let this happen? No, we cannot afford to panic. We must repel the enemy attack and reform our ranks.
You are unstoppable!
I am grateful for your assistance.
decent challenge?
We're doomed to die if we continue to follow the group. We should present his head to Cao Cao as a peace offering.
It's that wall that is holding the water in. If we remove it, then the water will be free to trade. Break down that wall! Time is of the essence!
Absolutely, that wall is the only thing protecting us. If you destroy it, then...
We have spotted some suspicious troops in the area. I shall go and deal with them.
You stay out of our way! I'm going to pound you into the ground! Nobody can defeat me!
It's the enemy! The enemy is here! We can't be destroying these walls!
Castle wall just to let the water out?
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
I'll let you go for now.
Don't think you've won!
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
You sure know how to fight!
Father, you never cease to amaze me.
should take care of the woman. These petty tricks don't work against me.
Is Luke even human?
We don't stand a chance against a monster like that.
Are you finished with your little tricks? If so, then I'll be claiming your head!
We're going to secure this area. Everybody, forward!
Stop it! Tell me what you've got!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
For an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
You have made it this far. However, you have absolutely no chance at victory.
A single blow from me is the only chance at victory we need. I prepare to die, Tata.
Your rampage has gone on for long enough. This is where it ends.
I am Roja. I should like to face you in battle.
I grow tired of your
I had fun, but... it's about time for me to be fair.
Your power is defeating me! You deserve to fear me!
Just as I expected, Luke. You are stronger than anybody. Or foolish, as well.
This was all a trap.
Father!
Curse you!
Let her go.
Huh?
Do you feel better, Lubu? The days of your rampage have come to an end.
Master Lubu, my strategies. If you had simply followed them to the letter...
Strategies? Your strategies only serve to stand in my way!
In your way? Do you understand nothing? If you would only listen to my strategies, then we would never, never lose a single battle.
Enough. The both of you. Remember your honor as men.
Are you finished yet? Let me ask you something. Are you willing to serve me and help me realize my ambition?
You could not even slay a helpless swine. Why? Why would I agree to serve you? However, if you were to offer your support to help me on my own path, then I might be willing to join you. To be remembered as the strategist of a tactless man, without a doubt, that is a disgrace. However, our association ends here today. In the next life, my name, my genius, shall be revered throughout the land! Oh!
We have lost. I have no right to speak.
There is more to you than that. Until now, you were merely following after Lubu. You have yet to find your own path. Fight upon my battlefields and hone your might. If you wish to die, then you may die there. Take him away.
Cao Cao. You dare presume I'd serve you? Never!
Do you not find me worthy? Liu Bei, would you care to take him in?
I think not. He cannot be trusted.
I see. It seems that you are destined to die here.
Pathetic! I'm Lubu, the strongest to ever live!
Very well. I shall remember that. Farewell, you beast of the chaos.
We'll be right back. shore.